All right, so today is December 16, 2019. It is Vlogmas day number 16, and I'm here in Chur, Switzerland. Today, I just didn't feel like vlogging inside the school again like I did last time. And then I thought about maybe I should just talk about how the last 16 days went with the whole Vlogmas. Because I'm telling you right now, it's hard. I mean, I don't regret it, but it's hard. When I was on Vlogmas day number 10, I almost had a little burnout. It was a little bit too much, and I thought, oh my gosh, can I do this? But I kept thinking to myself, hey, you have to keep going, don't stop, and things will get easier. And so after the Vlogmas day number 10, I kept going, and it got harder. And this weekend was pretty heavy, and I was tired. I only had 2 hours of sleep. I mean, to tell you the truth, the last 16 days, I've only had an average of 2 hours of sleep. So this is a lot. Of course, you know, when I talk to friends about it and I complain, like, oh my God, I'm tired, I don't know if I can do this. I always have a couple of friends saying, hey, then just stop. Of course, I have some friends that say, no, just keep going. But most of the people tell me just hey, dude, you don't need to do this because, you know, what do you get out of it? And, you know, you're already stressed and you have a lot of work and you're busy. So why do you have to do this to add more stress to it? And for me, my answer was, I just like doing it. I don't know, I enjoy it. It's a lot of fun, I enjoy it, and at the same time, my family and friends like it. My mom and dad love it, and my brothers, so it's pretty cool. And of course, another reason is, you know, I do want to be a filmmaker, and when I do these vlogs, it does help me become a better filmmaker in a sense that I learn new editing techniques that I didn't. Already right now, the past 16 days, I learned a few new editing techniques and a few new color grading techniques that I've never knew before. That's one another aspect of why I'm doing these vlogs. And of course, another big aspect is for YouTube. We all know that if you post more videos, YouTube likes it. And if you post not so many, YouTube doesn't really favor your YouTube channel and you don't do really well in the algorithm. I mean, if you do follow some of my vlogs, I mean, they don't view very well, unlike my dance videos. If you watch my dance videos, like my Justin Bieber or Senorita videos, which hit like one video, the Justin Bieber one hit like 1.7 million. Okay, well, it's not 1.7 yet, it's 1.6.8. It's almost at 1.7 million. And then, of course, the Senorita, which is close to 600,000. So the vlogs don't even view anywhere near close to my dance videos. I have to say, when the Justin Bieber and the Senorita videos came out, I was averaging like 50 to 60 subs per day. And I was like, holy moly. And that's why I got to the sub count that I have right now. I think I have 9,275, something like this. And then a couple months ago, the hype from those two videos were dying down. Well, actually, one of the videos, the Senorita video, got blocked by YouTube. And so that just killed the whole flow of my subs growing. But it was all right. The Justin Bieber kept going. But then when the Justin Bieber started to diminish, I thought, oh no. Well, now I'm at, like I told you, 9,275. And that is in part because of the vlog. So before I did the Vlogmas, I was getting like 1 to 5 subs per day. And I thought, oh man. So I thought, okay, that's the end of the run that I had with the Justin Bieber video. But then when I started to do the vlogs, it was on Vlogmas day one, then day two, day three, then all of a sudden I started to see a difference in the sub counts. I was getting 20 to 30 again per day. And I thought, what? And then from that, my Justin Bieber and Senorita videos and my Dance Off the Movie video started to view even more as well. I don't know if that's a direct correlation to because of the vlogs. I don't really know how that works. I mean, there's all these analytics. I kind of get it, but, you know, I don't know. I don't really get it. I just assume that it helps. Basically, my subs are going up because of the vlogs. So regardless of anyone's watching them, if you are watching them, thank you for your support. I really appreciate it. And if you're not, it doesn't matter. It's okay for me. I understand it. I mean, not everyone wants to know what I'm doing. I do see the difference that my subs are growing. So because of the rate that it's going, it looks like I should hit 10,000 subs by the middle or end of January. So that's it for this vlog. I'm gonna head home. Oh, just say one thing. In class, I actually have this kids class, and for the first time ever, I never had this happen to me. I had two of my students, they're like kids, I think they're like 8, seven or eight years old, they started to fight. At first I thought they were playing around, but then they were really serious, and I, oh man. So I had to break up the fight, and I thought to myself, oh no, what am I supposed to say? Because I've never experienced this. So I talked to them a little bit. This is in German, of course. So I'm trying to figure out how to talk to these kids in German. And I had to soothe them, and then I thought, man, should I just leave it like this? And I thought, no, I need to have them make up and be friends again. So I kept talking, I said some stuff here and there, and at the end of the day, I made them hug. So I guess I do know how to handle kids. That was kind of like the highlight of my evening, because they became friends again. All right, I think that's enough of me rambling. I think I'm gonna head home now and get something to eat. Tomorrow will be Vlogmas day number 17. And so I guess I'll see you there. Other than that, this is fun. See you tomorrow. Peace.